Comply 180's front side. This is a very fun trick. It's my most favorite trick, and you can do it while cruising with your friends and stuff. The foot positioning is like this. You don't really have to know anything else except to be comfortable on your board to do this trick. When you're in the stance, you should be facing forward or like already going like front side. So some people like to pop it, so they pop it and it goes away from your muscles and you catch it again. But I think I got used to like scooping it and dragging it my foot to the front. It's much easier for me that way. But whichever it is best for you, I guess. So you scoop it and you're already facing this side. And you just bring this out in front. And your back foot, don't plant it on the floor too long. As soon as it's off, you wanna jump back on the board. So it's like one motion, it's not pop. I mean, the way I do it. One motion.